TSO spinal cord, transverse section of spinal cord. Actually, spinal cord is near about 42 to 45 cm long, present in the vertebral column. 33 vertebrae are there. Inside that vertebral column, spinal cord is protected. That spinal cord shows how many spinal nerves, 31 pairs of spinal nerves, which provide each and every part of the body. Actually, large brain, small brain, they supply cranial nerves, 12 pairs of cranial nerves in the facial region, and below that, 31 pairs of cranial nerves supply all parts of the body, that is hands, legs, abdomen, etc. Spinal cord in TS shows first central canal, which is filled with cerebrospinal fluid, then ear shaped the gray matter, and above that are side of that gray matter is surrounded by white matter. White colored matter, gray colored matter. That gray colored matter shows somewhat ear shape. That ear shape, the dorsal part of that gray matter is called a dorsal horn, which is continuing at the dorsal root. Dorsal fissure is present at the dorsal side, while ventral fissure is present at the ventral side, and ventral horn continues at the ventral fissure. After that, here dorsal horn and dorsal root, they continue like this and connected at this region, and centrally the neurons, that is spinal nerves, from this supplies to the skin and other parts of the body. Here 31 pairs of spinal nerves are found like this. Connection of dorsal horn and ventral horn and spinal nerves go to each and every organ of body. In TS, dorsal horn continues the dorsal root, ventral horn continues the ventral root, central nucleus to central canal, gray matter and white matter. This is the TS of spinal cord. Then functions of spinal cord are most important. That functions, first function, spinal cord acts as pathway or highway for conduction of impulse to the brain from the body and from the brain to the body. Conduction of impulse, fastest conducting system is there. That is, within milli fraction of second, from toes to the brain and from brain to up to the toes, the conduction of the spinal cord acts as a pathway for conduction of sensory and motor impulse. Sensory impulse, that means sensation from the sensory organs like skin, and motor impulse from brain to the organ. Motor. Sensory takes sensation to the brain, and motor gives order to functional organs like muscles of legs, hands, skin, etc. Spinal cord provides nervous connection to many parts of the body. Spinal cord plays important action in the reflex action, important role in the reflex action. What is the reflex action? That means the decision taken quickly from the spinal cord, irrespective of the brain, is called a reflex action. Pratikshita kriya, paratamane. बंद होता इतना मेंदू ना और कुछ आता है मेंदू प्रदान नहीं संदेश किया तो डोरा का कचरा इतना क्या करा जाए मेंदू ना डिसीजन पार्टनर से मैं डोरा का कचरा था मैं क्विक एक्शन क्विक ऑटोमेटिक रिस्पांस इज कॉल्ड लाइक रिफ्लेक्स एक्शन या रिफ्लेक्स एक्शन मध्ये कोणा का रूप महत्त्वाचा स्पाइनल कॉर्ड म्हणजे इथून इथपर्यंत संदेश येतो पाठीच्या कानापर्यंत मज्जा रुचकरे लगेच ही ऑर्डर बदलते डाव्या हाताला डास बसला उजव्या हाताला लगेच ऑर्डर बदलते टू रिमूव्ह और टू किल संदेश फास्ट कंडक्शन होते लगे रिफ्लेक्स एक्शन रिफ्लेक्स द्वारे रिफ्लेक्स एक्शन तत्काल मूवमेंट कि प्रतीक्षित क्रिया मेन्दू करता रोल कमी अनेक डे टू डे लाइफ मध्ये आपल्याला काय करावं लागतं रिफ्लेक्स एक्शन विस्तारित पाठ बघा काय पटकन मागे रिफ्लेक्स एक्शन हात गरम करण्याला टच झाला पटकन मागे रिफ्लेक्स एक्शन मेन्दू पर्यंत आपला संदेश समोर साफ दिसतो पाय पटकन रिफ्लेक्स एक्शन काय तत्काळ पायाच्या स्नायूंना आवाज देत पाय पटकन आहे असं नंतर आणि मागे मेंदूला विचारत असते की तोपर्यंत काय होईल पाय म्हणजे याला म्हणायचं क्विक अँड फास्ट fastest reflex or fastest response is called a reflex action. And most important role of spinal cord is reflex actions. And due to reflex action, what happens? Load on the brain is minimized when many orders are taken by the or many decisions are taken by the spinal cord, irrespective of the brain. Therefore, load on the brain is minimized. Okay?